met Waldo at the drive-in. I was there with my first husband, Kyle Lee. Mm-hmm. Kyle went off to pee, and Waldo slid right into the car, started chatting me up. I shut him down, showed him my ring, told him this snatch is off limits. You know what he said?
I can only imagine.
He said, I got a goldfish.
Pardon?
That was my response too, Marshall. The hell did you just say? So Waldo says, I have a goldfish. So I say, what the hell does your goldfish have to do with me being married? So he says, oh, I'm sorry. I thought we were talking about shit that don't matter. The most romantic thing a man ever said to me.
But it was.
Are y'all sure you won't have a drink?
It's not allowed, but thanks for the offer.
So what do y'all want to talk to Waldo about? He done something bad?
Young fella, you do understand that we are federal officers, right?
So he did do something bad.
I think he's referring to the pot.
Oh, I got the glaucoma. Real bad.
It is difficult to see your children suffer. Know what I found?